I do solemnly swear to support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of Mississippi against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will obey the orders of the President of the United States and the Governor of the State of Mississippi.
That I take this obligation freely, without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion. And that I will well and faithfully discharge the duties of the office
upon which I am about to enter.
That I will obey the orders of the officers appointed over me.
According to regulations and the Uniform Code of Military Justice. So help me God.
Together we stand, shoulder to shoulder.